All right, welcome to WWE All Stars.
You ready to get your shit pushed in?
You know who you're talking to? I've been playing wrestling games since I was two.
Since he was born from the womb. He came out looking like the Undertaker.
Yeah.
That would be crazy. That would like a baby Undertaker looking kid.
Oh, man. So this came out in like 2011, and it was developed by, of all people, Midway.
For some reason,
didn't it have THQ in front of it too?
Yeah, it did have THQ in front of it as well. I think Midway did this before this one. They also did TNA Impact, and we don't like to talk about that one.
Okay.
I wonder
this
why
one's
I was booty.
Over There's the top as company. Hell one.
It's probably something in the companies that made that fucking booty.
Probably.
For some reason, I was gonna say you came out of the womb and then suplexed the placenta. Don't ask why that popped into my head.
And then I said Suplex City, bitch.
Anyway, we're going to be doing a... After it's done shitting, it's brick!
That, God. Yeah.
Triple threat match.
Look at this fucking racist right here on the screen. He probably swears up and down that he's not a racist, but... I mean, come on. Alright, triple threat. Open it up with a three-way match.
Well, I call green.
What the fuck am I? Okay, I'm red. We're good then.
Alright.
Okay, and I'm immediately on the rock. I'm sold.
Are we gonna play... We have ourselves created in this. Are we gonna play ourselves,
you can,
or...
You can play
can't
whoever...
we just play Uncle Raymond?
You can play whoever the hell you want.
Okay.
The viewers, if you're wondering what I meant by that, my Chris's uncle... Literally looks like Triple H, but thinner.
That's
about it.
This guy reminds me of Ryu from Street Fighter, like his picture.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh my fucking god, they have Ape Man.
Easy now. Respect the fallen.
I'm sorry, but look at the pic.
Oh.
You got Ape Man and Sasquatch? Is that what you're saying here?
They don't know what to do.
The fuck is on his head?
That's his hair. He couldn't be more whiter if he tried.
Well, he's got Kevin beaten that.
But he eats fucking batters to keep that hair.
They have this fucking fruitcake still.
John, well, this is before he got released, so.
What the fuck is this? Hang on.
Oh, Jack Swagger.
That guy's a dickhole, if I remember.
Ew.
Yeah.
No, look at his picture down there, and then look at his face up there, both of which are just gross looking.
Pretty much.
And the Undertaker looks exactly the same. Edge looks fucking terrible.
Oh my god. I'm terrified by most of these people.
And
Kane looks fucking hideous.
Hey, you guys!
Wow. Let's actually pick people.
Snuka? Yeah, Jimmy Snuka.
God.
You remember Rikishi?
Yes.
Yeah, that's his nephew. Yeah.
I don't know if I want to be his nephew.
His fucking picture down there looks like,
Alright, I'm not gonna lie, Steve Austin's picture, I thought it was Bam Bam Bigelow.
Okay.
I was gonna say fucking Jimmy Snuka's picture reminds me of,
Fucking Iron Sheik?
No, Mortal Kombat.
Nightwolf. Okay.
Alright, so how do we go through the created characters?
You just go to this blue one right here.
We might as well...
I'm on there. Oh, okay.
We gotta pick ourselves. We might as well do that. After all of that, we might as well pick ourselves.
Alright.
I mean...
I'm hyped as shit.
Nick looks like Rambo. Chris looks like... the swoliest Chris in the world.
I'll give you what you won't believe.
And I look like I belong in... Hunted, Demon Forge, whatever the fuck the name of that game is.
Or Mad Max.
And Nick and I share a face.
Pretty much.
It should be me and you, actually.
I like the locked one. Let's go to the locked level.
Right.
Sounds like fun.
Can't.
Well, might as well.
What about the Summer Sphincter?
Summer Sphincter?
Well, the little picture looks like a goddamn black hole.
An oceanic butthole?
Okay.
Bitch, you never thought you'd ever hear that phrase.
No.
The only two people here that look normal, well, maybe the Ultimate Warrior and what's his name with the
hitman. They all have fucking humongoloid features.
Well, I mean, this was meant...
That's offensive as hell, but I... But seriously.
This is meant solely as a kid's game, though. Funny thing, Steve Austin...
What the fuck just happened?
Oh, yeah.
well, Nick is fucking possessed.
Funny thing, though, Stone Cold calls this
his favorite game. You were the Terminator?
Game. I am the Terminator.
Stone Cold said this is his favorite game?
Yeah, because just how ridiculous it is.
It's so ridiculous, I love it. And then Chris is like doing Tai Chi down the fucking... You wish you could do that now.
What?
That jump kick.
I could do the first jump kick he did, not the second one. I have trouble with spinning.
Remember the Akash floaty kick?
Yeah, what the fuck is that? Kyle, you know what, just to explain, Kyle is his friend, little Indian dude.
What the fuck?
You a monkey?
I don't know. Anyway. I don't think mine was edited.
Anyway. I know, this is that interpretive dance bullshit.
He's doing a fertility dance.
Anyway.
Booyah!
Kyle's friend, like, he takes, like, taekwondo, is it?
Karate.
Karate, okay.
He's like an 8-degree black belt in karate.
He showed me this
basically,
one kick.
Don't fuck with him, or okay. He'll jack your shit.
He right. Showed me this one kick, and I'm watching him do it, and it honestly looked like he stepped on the air and spun and kicked. And I'm like, how the fuck did you do
what
that?
What kind of avatar airbending bullshit
it again.
Did you do?
Do it again.
And then he did it again, and Chris...
How
it's like,
even?
It's like, I can't even fathom how to do that. Now,
I should just
none of us know how to play.
Yeah, I don't remember either.
I should just made myself the same color as fucking... Are you kidding me? The other stick is to aim, and that is hilarious.
Ow. I was going some way.
What the fuck's happening?
That's all right.
You're learning controls, and I'm getting my shit pushed in.
That's a grab.
Well...
That's a punch. That's a grab. No, get away from me.
I love you. No!
How do you run?
Shit.
I think it's right trigger, but you have to get some momentum first.
You hurt my face.
Okay, so...
Oh. Shit.
Oh, okay.
Wait, I got fucking juggled in a wrestling game. No!
Oh, damn it.
Kyle's just destroying you.
I like how I'm like the shortest motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
You can follow up
my
on that.
My fucking god. Who punches your feet?
Ow.
I don't know what.
Oh my god! I am glad we played this. This is fucking ridiculous.
I'm gonna just let you guys do.
And down.
Well, I'm dead. Oh, well, okay.
Oh, damn.
I got you.
Fucking torpedoed yourself.
You mind, Chris?
I do mind. Ah. Well.
Fuck both of you. I keep forgetting how good this game really is.
I don't know how to get back in the ring. Why did I become your target? You've been attacking me the entire goddamn time.
Yeah, I'm still targeting.
My dick!
He keeps kicking me in the dick.
No! Shit!
And another choke slam. Perfect.
Is that right bumper that keeps popping up?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Fuck you.
I just hit A and all that.
Left triggers to get in the ring. There you go. Oh.
Ow. My bee.
You mind?
I do mind. That's for kicking me in the dick.
Oh, well, what the fuck was I doing?
What are you doing? You're just going ape shit on us.
You know what? You do you. And then I'll destroy a leg.
How do you use a super?
No one knows.
I think it's ANX.
Seriously, that's one hell of a dick kick.
Punch me! Caress me!
Caress you? Save me! Save me! No!
He didn't want to get kicked in the dick again.
How do you counter fucking...
No!
Physical attacks.
Oh, I got the rock bottom? Alright.
And I just continue to wreck Kyle for reasons I know.
There we go. And I'll just pick up the scraps. Oh, you shit.
No, not to
really win that easy. Attempt that?
Oh! Both of us! Right in the dick!
Why does it keep kicking me in the dick? I gotta get out of here.
How the fuck? What fucking button is it keep showing? I can't even tell.
Right, it's bumper. Right bumper.
Ow. Is there a way to counter physical moves? Like physical attacks? Damn it!
Yeah, like you're talking like strikes and shit like that? Yeah, it's still right bumper.
My dick is gone.
I destroyed your stick.
I do not have a piece.
DDT! Oh shit.
You just missed each other completely.
Yeah.
Wee! Oh!
Uh oh. Yep, that.
That wasn't even intentional, that just happened that way. That is becoming my favorite. Oh! Oh, ow! Brain damage.
Fuck you.
How you doing?
Oh, you got one of us with that. It was a Polish hammer, I believe. And then you actually have an actual special, which is by hitting both bumpers.
Dick is gone. I'm afraid what Kyle's doing.
You got to use the bumpers again to actually use it.
Damn it!
And you win. Straight right punch.
See, now, that right there, if I actually did that in real life, my foot would be barely touching him.
Yeah.
Because he does not like it when I full plant my foot on him. Because I once did, what is that called? When you walk over somebody in wrestling?
Big step.
I did that to him once.
Well, ready up, guys.
I fucking suck.
I have DLC for this, but for some reason it's not picking up.
Because you probably have to be online.
Isn't that weird?
That and you're on a different Xbox.
I am on a different Xbox, but everything's on the hard drive, so...
Let's try another thing, like...
One-on-one?
I was gonna say, like, is there like a TLC? Or...
There is no TLC, but there is Extreme Rules.
And how is that different?
Has weapons.
We could get a weapon in a normal match, but you know, it's just DQ.
Steel cage. Can you do three players?
I believe you can.
Let's do steel cage.
Well, let me go back.
Nope, I guess not.
No.
Okay.
That sucks. I do know that the Extreme Rules match is... Yeah, I can go up to triple threat.
Okay.
So you can't...
Yeah, let's do that.
We'll do a couple one-on-ones afterwards, I guess.
And I'll try not to suck as bad.
Alright, I'm gonna be CM Punk.
No one likes that guy.
More like CM Punk.
I like him. Because he hates WWE.
I don't know who I feel like being.
What, Nick? You don't like WWE?
It's gotten real shite in recent times. Did you not want to be Cena?
No, I'm fine being Cena. I was going to say I'll be over the top Cena. But Kyle picked him at the same time, and we did the same thing.
Ah.
So Kyle's Cena Jr. Cena?
Cena?
Cena.
You wish.
Well, I certainly am not calling you Little Cena.
This sounds like a girl's name.
Yes, it does.
You snoring over there?
It's taking too long. I want to get back to the action.
Right.
This game is surprisingly fun.
I want to get back.
It is very fun. I keep forgetting.
I can't wait to beat the holy dog shit out of that guy.
I can't wait to deadlift the mystery machine out of that ditch.
What? Where's that coming from now?
Scooby-Doo movie.
Okay.
With the wrestling.
Yes. Oh, fuck that.
No.
Ridiculous.
Are you aware that they did a Flintstones wrestling one?
What? Yeah.
Yes.
Actually, I think I saw that.
And the Undertaker was in it.
Ugh.
And that terrifies me, because, like, prehistoric Undertaker.
I'm trying my damnedest to skip this.
John Cena's in the new Surf's Up movie.
As what?
As John Cena? Please tell me it's John Cena.
John the Penguin, I believe.
Someone's got to fix that for me. That opening.
That opening?
Because I ain't a creeper like that.
All right.
At most, I'd probably end up doing something similar to Chris, where I'm just like, you know.
Yeah, the punches.
And like shadow boxing.
I mean, you know, Rocky stuff.
As fucked up as it is, I'm pretty sure if the three of us fought each other in real life, I have a better chance of winning.
The only difference is that we know each other's weaknesses.
You just got size on your side. I'm gonna kick you in the fucking head.
Yeah, give him an even bigger headache.
That would just. Yeah. That would be the rage meter that you just filled. I would eventually hit the blackout, and then I'll kill you.
Who the fuck does Cena think he's talking to? Ray Charles?
That's fucked up.
You can't see me, though. You get it? It's a joke.
Yeah.
My... You know, no matter what character I'm playing, they're not gonna have a dick by the end. Oh my god! I did that...
Damn it.
This is gonna sound fucked up, but I did that one time to a dog. Oh my god!
Oh shit.
Who were you aiming for?
Oh shit.
That came back to bite you in the ass.
It really did. Alright.
Stop the bullying!
Okay. I fucking...
Yeah, you walked right into that.
Like, literally did. I'm too enthusiastic. Oh my god, I forget how fucking far people go.
Yep.
I just bitch slapped... And my dick! God! Oh my god. I hope they wear cups.
No. No cups.
They need to. God!
Alright.
This is like dick punt for the ages.
Go on!
Alright, let's try that again. Yeah, okay. There we go.
Oh! Like, we're picking up on it now. Now that we actually had, like...
I almost forgot this. This is an extreme rules match.
I am bringing shame to Cena's name.
Not really. You're doing him justice. Nobody likes him.
Well...
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Well, can I use that when you're done?
Fuck you.
No, you just destroyed it.
Oh, okay.
I didn't mean to go in and out of the ring. That was just what ended up happening. What is this, a fucking mouse trap?
What's a rule? It's a ring bell.
How do you...
Left trigger.
What? You can reverse my reverse?
Yep.
Fuck is this shit?
Ow.
Ding!
Ow. Ding!
Ring the bell! Sorry.
Oh, Hacksaw Jim Duggan would be proud right now. Oh!
Can I reverse a strike from wood?
No, I don't think so.
I suppose that's why they give it very... They fucking left a thing of weapons? I didn't even realize that.
Haven't you been following me this whole time?
No, I just knew you'd run over here and grabbed him. I grabbed the ring bell, remember?
Yeah.
You ever see signs?
Yeah.
Oh, they didn't even let me fucking...
Yeah, you can't counter the signatures.
Fucking... No!
Ah, this one is in the bag, gentlemen.
God damn it!
Go to sleep. I love this...
Wow, CM Punk's being a dick.
Yeah.
I still appreciated the chance to beat the whole dog shit out of him. I mean, both of them were okay, but... You're still the best.
Of course.
You suck.
And I'm basically just mashing buttons here. Ready up, Kyle.
No, fuck you.
All right, let's do maybe a cage match or two.
Yeah, might as well.
I'll leave the sibling rivalry to you guys now.
What?
You we'll guys. Fight each other.
Oh, that's gonna be interesting.
Here's what I'm gonna say. Kyle and I will fight each other, but you pick who we're playing.
Okay.
So I was just gonna pick myself again.
Then pick yourself again. Pick my character for me.
Kyle, you will be Drew McIntyre, bottom right. I love the just speechlessness of that one.
This guy.
No. No, you cannot make me.
You don't want to be the Scotsman?
I don't care if he's Scotsman at all. He look like a fucking schmuck. All
right, then you'll be Kane. He approves.
Hey, you guys!
Chris, you will be Sergeant Slaughter.
Oh my god, he looks... This is going to sound stupid. He looks like a jarhead.
Yeah.
That sounds
That's his gimmick, though.
He's like, yeah, no shit. But...
Is he an actual jarhead?
I don't know if
his head looks chiseled in this game.
I don't know if he's actually...
Like he's an army man.
I don't know if he has military experience, but I'll tell you some people that did have experience outside wrestling. Paul Bearer was actually a licensed mortician. Big Boss Man actually worked as a prison guard. Bam Bam Bigelow was actually a bounty hunter. That's the one that baffles me the most.
I like the idea of that.
Then again, you know, look at the guy. He's fucking 6 foot fuck
it's like,
you.
Do you really want to fuck with that guy?
He's 6 foot fuck you with 350 fuck you pounds.
Fuck you pounds?
With a fuck you tattoo on his fuck you head. So if you see him, fuck you.
And you're the one with the bounty.
What the fuck am I bringing out?
Swagger stick. I'm not even kidding.
That's what that is, a swagger stick?
Yes.
Funny thing though, the chin on him in this, there's no exaggeration with that. That chin
That's
is like
exactly the same.
That chin is like so two fucking miles.
This is Nutcracker?
Yeah.
Just put them on the table and
Nutcracker sweet. It's one of Chris's kung fu moves.
Yes, I aim exclusively for the testicles.
So left trigger is obviously to escape the cage. You can't actually pin each other in this one.
What about knocking each other out?
We just attempt to destroy each other. Oh shit, that's actually working.
Probably because Kane is fucking slow as molasses.
He's slow, but he's super fucking powerful.
Is that a fucking headbutt?
That was a headbutt. To take somebody off of the cage, you basically just... If they're close enough, you can actually grapple them. But if they're, like, really up there, that's when you gotta basically,
How the fuck do you do a reversal for strikes?
The same as anything else.
Yeah, right bumper.
I'm hitting that, man.
I fucked that up. Now I have spina bifida.
Ever see Kane do a Hurricane Rana?
No.
That's terrifying.
He spikes his head in the mat. And it's super fucking funny. Just every time.
Well, stop the bullying.
Ever tell you about Kane's first gimmick?
Isn't that the dentist?
Isaac Yankum DDS. After that, he became Diesel. The original Diesel was Kevin Nash. Go figure.
We just fucking ran past each other. What the fuck am I doing? You have an advantage of the fact that I'm using a fucked up controller.
Oh, the power bomb.
Oh.
I don't think you're getting up.
Holy
shit, he got up!
Just fucking immediately.
Yeah, that don't fucking work. The right bumper on this controller I don't think works either.
Every time that comes up, I hit it and nothing happens.
I'm leaving!
How do you do it?
Bye!
Grapple him.
Oh shit.
Go up, get him.
Fuck.
This is your chance now. You can try and that. You try and get up.
What the hell am I doing?
Dickhead!
No! Chris, get out of here!
How do you keep doing it? Stop doing it.
This shit instantly gets tense once people get up.
Fuck it. Fuck it at that point.
Damn it!
Oh, don't do it. He did it!
Springed you off the goddamn side.
Yeah, we're just gonna just...
I love this game!
Try and fucking just get out!
Kane's got the advantage because less health. Or more health.
No!
Fuck off, Chris! I win.
Eat it, then!
Hey!
Okay!
So... my conclusion is, as fun as All Stars is, I'm not good at it.
You have to be very offensive in this one.
Yeah, super offensive. So,
being defensive is not that good of an idea.
Yeah.
Is there any other thing you want to showcase before we call it?
Let me see. Tag team match. It's the elimination match. Elimination triple threat, fatal four way handicap, tag team. I mean, I don't think there's anything else to show here.
It's just grown men beating the tar out of each other, basically.
In the most over the top way possible.
Yeah. Oh, you know what?
The ridiculousness of the game is what makes it good.
Yeah.
It's like, hang on, someone needs to play like Eddie Guerrero.
Absolutely.
I remember that.
Here, want me to play?
Yeah, me and you one on one, real quick.
You and I?
Yeah.
All right.
Someone's getting their ass kicked.
I'll be Rey Mysterio.
Oh, this will be good.
We'll play the high flyers, just because everyone we've played is either like a standard dude or a big dude.
Yeah.
Is Eddie Guerrero? He's not a high flyer, like I just said, is he?
He is a high flyer.
Okay.
Yep. I remember the frog splash that he does in this game. It's just super fucking over the top again.
Yeah, I remember. It's like
he fucking.
It's like there's magnets in his feet.
Yeah.
He does a backflip and just right to the turnbuckle, no matter where he fucking is.
I miss Eddie Guerrero.
Don't we all?
Yeah. He was just the best.
I'm afraid of his jive. Where's his lowrider?
I guess they couldn't put it in this.
They couldn't afford it.
Yeah, that lowrider would have been bigger than the stage, I guarantee you.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. There are some animations that cost, like, an ass load of money for no reason.
You know what I found out?
15 pounds lighter.
You know what I found out?
What?
John Cena is an anime fan. You know what his favorite anime movie is?
What?
You're gonna love this.
Hang on, I want to take a wild guess.
Alright.
Ponyo.
No.
That would have made me laugh.
Your wild guess, Kyle?
Howl's Moving Castle.
No. Fist of the North Star.
Of course! Of course.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Face of the North Star. Yeah, I just want to hear that. I just want to hear that in the ring one day.
They should stage it where he like hits some dude in like the head three times and then his head blows off. I know they never would, but.
Oh wow, lucky bastard.
Woo! Shit. Yeah, I'll admit to the luck there. Oh no. Fuck.
Oh.
You just fucking missed. That was an interesting little kick. I hope you can hear me pressing this button and it not working. Just so you feel bad.
Yeah.
Oh, shh. My thumb ink.
Oh.
Now I am the fancy one.
Oh, damn, another hurt from Dick.
I fucked up.
Oh, the three amigos.
Oh, no.
Triple vertical suplexes.
Dos.
And
then he takes the high.
Three.
Oh.
Who attacks feet? You jumped up and just hit me in the foot. You know what? Fucking,
Reminds me of that Tekken.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Where you jump up and punch somebody in the toe.
King attacks feet in Tekken.
And another one of those.
Shit! No, fuck you! Anyway, But
anyone, even Christopher Reeves, can do a Russian leg sweep. You don't know what that is.
Someone tripping somebody? No. That's what it sounds like.
God damn it, do something else other than that.
There we go.
God damn it. I am seriously trying my damnedest to counter the shit you do. And it is just not working in my favor in any what the fucking hell, though.
That was a super flip, and that destroyed poor Mysterio's back. And then he did it again.
Oh, come on.
Little man can go around you like fucking white on rice.
If that don't make sense, Kyle.
He'd be all over you.
No, don't do it! Don't do it!
Don't do it!
Why do I keep going for the drop kick?
Wow, that last one was a straight up sock to the face.
Ah, shit!
Begging the shit out of you.
I'm... That's not what I expected at all.
Fucking kicked you out of the goddamn ring. Whoa! Heyo, what are you doing here?
Oh, okay.
I reverse it and then you reverse my reversal?
Yep.
God fucking shit. And I'm just gonna start hitting this controller on shit just so the button works. I know it sounds like I'm making excuses, but it's seriously starting to piss me off where I'm like, and then it's not working. Like, that's the only real thing that I've been able to do to you. Just nudge you in the face with my feet.
Come on.
Yay! Progress! Dick, no. You just poked me in the goddamn eyes. Do it!
Please hit him, hit him, hit him. Oh, you little shit.
Oh, what we were saying earlier about who the fuck attacks feet.
That is a valid point, who the fuck attacks feet.
In Tekken, King,
Oh.
And King has like this And he is a wrestler, so
it... Yeah. It makes sense.
He has, He's a luchador. What the fuck is it called? I'm dead. You have killed me, sir.
Not yet.
Anyway. Yes. See? Magnets in his feet!
Come on, hit him! Yes! A win!
I'm not even ashamed of that. Anyway.
That ain't even necessary, bruh.
Don't count me out. I'm unconscious. I'm staying here for minutes, not seconds.
You're staying there for hours.
Well, someone's gonna scrape me off the side.
That reminds me of that Dragon Ball Z bullshit.
Oh, before I forget, King, it's like, it's just a simple punch type of thing. Like, he'll jump in the air like he's gonna do,
An elbow,
but then he just punches the ground. And 9 times out of 10, you're not hitting someone who's down. Like, they're standing, and you just jump 30 feet in the air, come down, punch him in the foot.
Huh.
And it's just like, why?
Nick, if you're wondering what I meant by the Dragon Ball Z bit, or Dragon Ball, I should say.
Yeah.
When Tien was fighting Mercenary Tao, and he's like, he'll wake up in like 2 weeks. You're just like, whoa, dude. That's a bit much.
That is a bit much, isn't it?
And he told him to fuck off.
All right. So,
this has been WWE All Stars.
And a game I might borrow. Just for shits and giggles.
Just for shits and giggles.
Say it with me.
All Stars.
So,
Nemesis. Stars.
We'll revisit.
Did this go into the pantheon of...
of hack heroes? Maybe.
So we'll revisit this at some point as soon as I can figure out...
Chug.
Yeah, as soon as I can figure out what the fuck's going on with my DLC. And then we'll play as, like, Honky Tonk Man.
Oh, nice.
And Mark Henry.
Oh, no. Yeah. I don't want to see him.
You don't want to see...
That would be terrifying.
You know what? Do you know what chibi means?
Yeah.
It sounds random.
Yeah.
It's basically a slang term for super deformed character.
Really?
Yes.
Huh.
That's what these people are. Super deformed.
Yeah, definitely. Alright.
Not exactly chibi, Japanese standards, but...
Not to Japanese standards, but...
No.
That's what I'm calling.
Alright. That'll do it.
Good night.
Good night.